1. Create a virtual server. The virtual server used in this video, Linode. 2. Add an A record. 3. Install Lemper. Lemper is a Lemp stack, stands for Linux, Vinx, MariaDB and PHP installer written in Bash script. It is a small toolset that can be used to deploy and manage Lemp stack on Debian Ubuntu server. Thank you. 4. Add domain, install WordPress, enable Nginx Fast CGI Cache. Five. Install free Let's Encrypt SSL certificate. Six. Log into WordPress dashboard. Seven. Set up Nginx Helper plugin. Eight. Install and set up Redis Object Cache plugin. Nine. Check SSL installation. Verify that your SSL certificate is installed correctly on your server. Ten. SSL server test. 11. Log into VPS with PuTTY.